So if you've ever lost a fish on rough ground, this should help you out. This is a rotten bottom rig. You've got a heavier line here coming down, about 60 pounds, onto the eye of that clip. And then the lighter line here, this 15 pound line, ties directly onto the weight. You just clip the weight on to the clip, make sure you can cast without it snapping off. But if you get snagged on the weight, once that's dropped off, you may get your fish and rig back.